this unrest.
Leaving the field to the ladies. Grab your...
Well, enjoy the paperwork then.
Enjoy the shitstorm coming your way. Need an umbrella?
Very funny. Why would they leave everything like this?
Something's going on. I just intercepted a message from God knows where. It didn't sound good.
This is getting weird. Eyes open, Reyes.
See if I can restore access to the facility. Power supply area. The spider sensors are telling me I can reactivate access to the main facility from there. Have to find a way in. Spider AS. I like it. Worked. Let's go and see what happened on the lower floor. The electrical system of the entire facility seems to be damaged, as if there was a major overload. I'm trying to work out what happened. I'll keep you posted.
Okay, gotta move on.
Let's see what the scanner has to say. If I had an override cable, I could open this door with my eyes closed. concentrate. There should be a terminal for rebooting the power systems around here somewhere. Everything should be operational. Please confirm.
Yeah, I confirm. Door's open now. Reyes, get back here right now. We've wasted too much time already.
Okay. Shit! This electrical system is completely fucked. Open that security door. Advanced research facility. According to the maps of the base, this area shouldn't exist. Question.
Listen, we've been attacked by something. We weren't prepared for this shit. Proceed with extreme caution.
What the fuck are you talking about? Section 8?
No, there's still no trace of him. We don't know what the hell it is. Let's find this fucking Anderson and get out of here as soon as possible.
Roddick?
Reyes, everything okay?
I'm fine, but something is not right here. I found some Section 8 bodies. A couple were burned to death.
Christ, those assholes screwed up big time.
There are signs of a fight. I wonder what they were trying to escape from.
Listen, we're close to that damn briefcase. I don't give a fuck what killed them. I need your ass over here, okay?
Understood. On my way.
Be careful.
Nothing works in this place. Hey, Roddick. I'm in a weird laboratory. I found more Section 8 corpses.
Yeah, we, also found bodies. Fuckers were burned to a crisp. Anyway, we're moving towards our goal. You've located the contact in a completely burned out area. We're heading there now.
Okay, I'll join you as soon as I find a way out of here. Can't be happening. Did that weird ball of energy just break?
bring it back to life? Radek, are you receiving me? Radek! Oh, shit.
Radek's DID locator is active, but it doesn't seem to be moving. I hope. No. I don't even want to think about it.
Shit. Inside Area 51? Radek, are you receiving me? Please respond. I've located the burned out area. Radek, are you receiving me? I've never seen anything like it. Thank you.
them all on. I have to move. Noises again. I can't hear them anymore. It's like they just disappeared. Roddick's locator is nearby. He must be around here somewhere. Sorry, Major. I'll be back for you later. Now, Foster doesn't have any kind of locator. How the hell am I supposed to find him in this maze? I hope this proton pack thing works. Foster written all over it. I can't go any further until I realign the platforms. Feels like I'm on the set of one of those crappy Area 51 movies. Is US Progress building those weird-looking planes? To go. are all in place. I can't believe this. You just teleported out of nowhere. This is getting worse and worse. Indoors? I mean, that's some next-level engineering. I had a briefcase. If it's our briefcase, that means he met Foster. I have to get to him. Briefcase. He's one of the scientists that came here along with Section 8. He seems injured. He couldn't have gone that far.
Oh.
Vulcan, are you receiving me? I need an extraction point. I've recovered the briefcase. I repeat, I've recovered the briefcase. Shit. I'll have to get closer to the surface. I'm sorry, Foster. We have to get this briefcase out of here. What the hell are they pumping all this water to? Need a security badge to open it. Vulcan! Thank God. I need an extraction point. I'm making my way back to the surface. It's a mess down here.
What the hell is going on? I've lost contact with the others.
Vulcan, get me out of here!
I tried to warn you. Now with this storm, it's practically impossible to guarantee extraction. I'll do what I can, but I'm going to need a precise location. Where the hell are you?
I don't know. I'm climbing some kind of weird water tower. This place is a fucking death trap. I lost contact with Foster and Roddick got left behind. He's injured. As soon as I reach the surface, I'll be able to give you more details, if I make it in one piece. That's where the rest of the plane went. What? It's losing charge. What's wrong with it? Thank you. fucking badge doesn't have a high enough security level. I need to update the clearance if I want to get out of here. Upgraded to the maximum level. Let's go back up, Delilah. I been breathing? And who's that guy? Gora? I made it outside, but I can't work out where I am. It's impossible to see anything in this storm.
You're telling me? And it's getting worse.
Fuck. I can just about make out some pylons. If you give me a few minutes, I'll try to locate an extraction point.
Okay, but hurry up. I can't keep this beast in the air for much longer. Any news from Foster?
Negative. I need to find him.
I know. But first, let's take care of the briefcase. As soon as it's safe, we'll take care of him too.
Okay. I'll try to work out where I am. Damn, it's too fierce. I hope Vulcan can land. Vulcan, I can see the lights of a helipad. Okay, this is the plan. As soon as I reach the helipad, I'll try to signal the landing area to you. There must be flares on that tower. At least, I hope so.
Copy. Proceed. Over and out.
Wait up! Doing my best, but that fucking helipad isn't easy to get to.
You're going to have to give it more than your best. I can't keep this bird in the air much longer.
Thank you. Vulcan, come in.
Base, where are you? I'm still hovering. God knows how. There's no time left. I can't land in these conditions.
Vulcan, listen to me. Foster is dead.
What? What the fuck are you saying? What happened?
They shot him. Right in front of me.
That's impossible. Fuck. Who was it?
I don't know. Vulcan, the situation is far worse than we could have imagined. Foster gave me one last order. I have to go down. I'm so screwed. Of course, the passage is blocked. Nothing's ever fucking easy, so they're doing it on purpose. What's going on? What? Hey! Stop! It can't be. That looks like... Oh, it looks like it's been abandoned for years. Jeez, this place smells like shit.
Follow me my ass. Who the hell are you? That suit. Are you with Hades?
Your questions will not beget the answers you seek. But you're right. The shadow of our Lord Hades is rapidly spreading over this place. So the time has come for us Hades to make a choice.
Look, I've had enough of your bullshit. What kind of game are you playing in this goddamn asylum? It's fucking absurd. What did you do to me in that room? You better answer, or else.
Or else what? You forget that I just saved your life. This is not the time for answers. Now follow me, and when you are ready, you will understand.
It even has its own transportation system. How big is this place? Hey, you...
Aptum. You can call me Aptum.
What the fuck? Tell me where we're going then, Aptum.
Impatience is clouding your mind. At the end of this glorious day, you will thank me. Prepare yourself for what is to come.
Yeah, sure.
Strange. He must trust you. Maybe it's because of your uniform.
Huh. Did he find a new girlfriend?
Shh, be quiet! Under normal circumstances, Hades aren't welcome here. But Aptum has always helped us out, so we'll make an exception for his sake. And you might have your uses as well.
Fuck you. Leave me alone.
Watch your mouth. We see and hear everything. We've been locked up in here for so long. As our guest, you should show some humility.
She should leave, right?
Do you want to go?
No, Doctor.
Then be quiet. Come and join us, my dear Hades. Area is blocked. You can't get in from there. Go to the cells in Block B to gain access to the lower levels. You'll find an alternative entrance point there, and then you'll be able to restart the ventilation system.
Wouldn't you know? Another blocked doorway.
Innovative research projects in history until you people turned up. We refused to do your dirty work, to sacrifice human lives, to transfer matter at any cost. So many innocent souls, so much unimaginable pain. We refused to cooperate, and they locked us up. But they paid for it. A seismic shockwave, and then those beings arrived. By the way, have you noticed those electrical devices scattered around? They're for isolating electromagnetic fields. It's the only way to keep them at bay. Oh, I'm sorry. Where was I?
It's this scan program. Never heard of it.
One thing at a time.
Hey, doctor, can you hear me? Ventilation system has started working again.
Incredible! You saved us! You can't be Hades.
Cut the crap. You owe me an explanation.
You've earned our trust, dear. Join us. We have much to discuss.
Give you a taste of your own medicine, you crazy bitch! I need to shoot those pylons. Get out of here. Station I saw before. Be my way to the castle. It has to be. Making an appointment for you, asshole. As soon as we meet again, you're going to need it.
Can't wait. Seriously, though, you're doing the right thing. The president needs to know what happened. It's the only way to stop this thing happening again.
Slow down, cowboy. We aren't on the same team.
No, you're not like them. You're just wearing the wrong uniform.
Concentrate on finding that fucking password. You don't know anything about me.
Okay, listen. Be careful.
Now arriving. Medical area.
Time to figure out how to disable that security system. And fast. Whatever this is, it seems to be all over the whole facility. Gross. Hey, Gora. This place is a cemetery.
There were references to that area in files I found in the base. They were carrying out some weird experiments there. Just be careful.
Okay, take it easy, one step at a time. I like the idea of having to go through, but I don't have much choice. Thank you. Cora, are you receiving me? The system is offline. We should be able to get in. How about you?
I have a lead on the whereabouts of one of the castle security officers. I'm on the way to tell him the good news. I'll keep you updated.
Okay. Going on?
I need help. They're survivors. I can't abandon them.
Cora, we need
to... There are kids here. Oh, I'm begging you. Everything's on fire.
Okay. Hang tight. I'm on my way. I'll have to go back to the main entrance to reach Cora. I'll feel like a commuter in hell. I need to get the train back here. The one that Cora took. Crazy. There really is a city down here. The doctor wasn't kidding. Cora, are you receiving me? There's a huge fire here.
Yeah, we're trapped. We barricaded ourselves in a basement, but I don't know how long we can hold out.
They're coming at us from all angles.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Thank you. about it.
Where are you? Gora, are you receiving me? Gora! Damn!
Tears in front of a Hades agent. If the others could see me right now.
It doesn't matter anymore. It's just the two of us.
Well, you're right, Reyes.
Delilah. Call me Delilah. Hey, about what happened earlier.
It doesn't matter. It's over.
I know. I just wanted you to know it's not your fault.
So who the fuck is to blame for all this? You're all the same. Your commander once tried to tell me the same thing. But I'm the one who has to live with the guilt. And it's a pain that never goes away.
So it's true. You knew Foster.
He was my commander in Granada. He forced me to abandon my team in the middle of a fucking ambush. I'm alive, thanks to him. I'll never forgive him.
You don't have to worry about him anymore.
What do you mean?
Foster's dead.
I can't say I'll miss him, but I know it hurts.
Your comrades die, innocent people die, war sucks.
Yeah, yeah, look at the tough soldier girl. While we're in the mood for confessions, why don't you tell me about Helen?
What the fuck do you know about Helen?
I don't know anything. She screamed her name in terror just before we met in front of the castle. This place pulls all the skeletons out of the closet. So, why don't you tell me about it, Wonder Woman?
She's my sister, but just leave it.
Hey, sorry. I'm an asshole.
I started it. Let's move out. The last thing the situation needs is a couple of old soldiers traumatized by their harrowing past.
Okay. What do you think of this place?
Looks like they really managed to teleport. It's crazy.
Yeah, but at what cost? Think the world needs to know?
What are you asking me for? I thought this was why the president sent you here. You certainly don't need my approval.
Please, Delilah. For the first time in my life, I don't know what to do. Help me out here. Imagine if this shit got into the outside world. It would be chaos. How can I take responsibility for all this?
You keep forgetting that we're soldiers. We follow orders. Stop assuming responsibility. It's the only way we're going to get to the bottom of this.
A little simplistic.
Maybe so, but taking sole responsibility for deciding what's best for the world, that's madness.
Well, I'll happily share the responsibility with you.
You don't know anything about me. You don't even know what my orders are.
You're right. But as you say, we're here to do someone else's dirty work. Whatever our orders, we're working together now.
Gora! Gora! Answer me, goddammit! Brodek, how could you do this? That light wasn't there before. How can that be Roddick's signal? He shouldn't be anywhere near here. Seems to be coming from inside that house. Helen is here. She could be the mind behind this madness. I need to find her. I need to find the moon. this is where Abdom lives. It certainly reflects his personality. Promising, but if it still works, I could use it to get to the labs. Better take a look. As long as those pipes are connected, I don't think this thing will move. Yes! Good hunk of metal. So crazy. Helen could be somewhere in these labs. I have to find her. I've got a sense of their original function, but this thing, it has so much more to offer. God. What were they doing here? Helen, you can't have been part of this. T3 experiment subjects. Should have just called them guinea pigs, bastards. Thank you.
finally here. The castle. Helen could be here. I still can't believe it's possible. Hades. I should have known the Keensight HQ wasn't the only nest of vipers. I can't believe Helen got caught up in your deranged schemes. You got what you deserved. Part of the Abyss Scan program. The doctor was right. They had something big on their hands. Seems to be a passage at the bottom of the pool. I can drain it with this, but it's not running.
That's it. I should be able to drain the pool. Or else, I swear I'll drown in it. My head is spinning. Stronger.
Fuck you, dumb robot.
Well, it's March 14th, 1993. I'm so excited. This is such an important moment.
Shouldn't you be a little more formal?
Come on, Brian, stop it. I'm recording. Phase two of our plan begins today. It may take some time, but this is a day that will be done in history. This place will be called the Womb to symbolize its purpose, rebirth.
It's incredible. I can feel it down there. It's so close.
Helen, what have you done? What have you become? Whatever he is, it's freaking me out. Wait! It's in my head. This toxin fucked me up. Gora, are you receiving me? I'm going to finish this. Forever. I hope you're all right. Gora, I'm begging you.
There's no other way.
Don't make me. I have to see her with my own eyes.
Here.
module. Let's see. I need to break those hooks somehow. Okay, let's test the new upgrade. Wow, this could have saved me some trouble.
Can you hear me?
It's complicated.
There's no time. I need you to reach me, Reyes.
I'm trying.
Nice.
longer!
Race.
Thank you.